Starting off a new era for the franchise, introducing the new centerpiece. You heard it there, Kristaps Porzingis, the 23-year-old all-star acquired in that blockbuster trade last week from New York, from the Knicks. He's still recovering from a torn ACL, so he will indeed sit out the rest of the season. But beyond that, the front office hopeful that the combination of Porzingis and Rookie of the Year frontrunner Luka Doncic can catapult the club to success. Mark Cuban, the owner, says he hopes to keep them together for 20 years.
No, I believe if we do play together long term, we would, you know, right away we clicked from the beginning. You know, we're both European players, we both went through the same similar route. You know, we both speak Spanish. There's so many things that it's just like we clicked right away, and I think that's going to translate on the court also. So I'm excited about the opportunity to play with him.